Police are still looking for a suspect who shot someone on the strip early this morning. The shooting happened near Flamingo and Las Vegas Boulevard a little after 2 o'clock in the morning. One person was shot and taken to the hospital. They are expected to survive. Officers are still looking for the suspect, but say there is no active threat to the public.